Still one face of when some sins are to be done to save the life of such a
if so it must befall, that death, whene'er he call, must call too soon. Though fourscore years he give, yet one would pray to live another moon. What kind of plaint have I, who perish in July, who perish in I might have had to die, perchance in June. I might have had to die, perchance in June. Is life a thorn? Then count it not a whit. Nay, count it not a whit, and is well done with it. Soon as he's born, he shall no means essay to put the plague away. And I'm born, poor captured fugitive, my life was might have had to live another morn. I might
to the moon by a lovelorn loon who fled from the mocking throng. Oh, it's a song of a merry man moping mum, whose soul was sad and whose glance was glum, who sipped no sup and who craved no crumb as he sighed for the love of a lady. Heidi, heidi, misery me, lackadady, he sipped no sup and he craved no crumb as he sighed for the love of a lady. What is your song?
It is sung with a ring of the songs may it sing, who love with a love life long. It's the song of a merry maid, peerly proud, who loved her lord and who laughed aloud at the moan of a merry man moping mum, whose soul was sad and whose glance was glum, who sipped no sup and who craved no crumb as he sighed for the love of a lady.
A song to sing, oh.
Sing me your song, oh.
It is sung to the knell of a churchyard bell and a doleful dirge ding-dong, oh. It's a song of a popinjay bravely born, who turned up his noble nose with scorn at the humble merry-maid fairly proud, who loved a lord and who laughed aloud at the moan of the merry-man moping mum, whose soul was sad and whose glance was glum, who sipped no sup and who craved no crumb as he sighed for the love of a lady. Heidi, heidi, misery me, lackadady, he sipped no sup and he craved no crumb as he sighed for the love of a lady.
I have a song to sing, oh.
Sing me your song, oh.
And a tear in the eye, for it tells of a right and a wrong. Oh, it's the song of a merry maid once so gay, who turned on a heel and crept away from the peak of Popinjay bravely born, who turned up his noble nose with scorn at the humble heart that he did not prize. So she begged on her knees with downcast eyes for the love of a merry man moping mum, whose soul was sad, whose glance was glum, who sipped no sup and who craved no crumb as he sighed for the love of a lady.
Head of the hills, 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 head of the hills
I've jibe and joke and quip and crank for lowly folk and men of rank. I ply my craft and know no fear, but aim my shaft at prince or peer, at peer or prince, at prince or peer. I aim my shaft and know no fear. I've wisdom from the east and from the west that's subject to no academic rule. You may find it in the jeering of a jest, or distill it from the folly of a fool. I can teach you with a quip if I've a mind. I can trick you into learning with a laugh. Oh, winnow all my folly, 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 and to find a grain or two of truth among the chaff. Oh, winnow all my folly, 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 and to find a grain or two of truth among the chaff. I can set a braggart quailing with a quip. The upstart I can wither with a whim. He may wear a merry laugh upon his lip, but his laughter has an echo that is grim. When they're offered to the world in merry guise, unpleasant truths are swallowed with a will. For he who'd make his fellow creatures wise should always gild the philosophic pill. For he who'd make his fellow creatures wise should always gild the philosophic pill.
Thank you. Thy father and thy brother and myself.
Thyself, forsooth, and who art thou thyself?
Good sir, we are betrothed.
Less than more.
To thy fond care I do commend thy sister. Be to her an ever watchful guardian, eagle-eyed, and when she feels, as sometimes she does feel, disposed to indiscriminate caress, be thou at hand to take or save us from her.
Be thou at hand to take or save us from her.
Yes, yes, be thou at hand to take or save us from
for thy fraternal care, thy sister I commend. From every lurking snare, thy lovely charge defend.
she shall not quit thy sight. From morn to afternoon, from afternoon to night, from 7 o'clock to 2, from 2 to eventide, from dim twilight to lend a night, from dim twilight to lend a night, she shall not quit thy sight.
Thank you. the dumb awaiting someone when a prisoner at all we found. We hunted high, we hunted fear. The man we sought with anxious care had vanished into empty air. The man we sought with anxious care had vanished into empty air.
Yes, always me.